Oh, you migrated, huh? You was over here when you migrated. You migrated, huh? Yeah. You don't like me no more? Okay.
Huh? Where'd you get it?
You were sitting here and you moved over the pine. Yes. Good evening. I know those are cool
I'm Jesus, the name of all names. Jesus, the name of all names. dark swirl. Best to build your life on the solid rock. Jesus Christ. What are you building on? Are you building upon experiences? Those things come and go. Are you building on happiness and circumstances? Man, you can be happy 1 minute, sad the next. Don't build on that. There's only one foundation that's solid enough to hold you when your world is falling apart. It's the solid rock, Christ Jesus. I promise if you'll build on Him, yeah, the storms are going to come. The winds are going to blow. The lightning's going to flash. The thunder's going to roll.
Yeah.
Praise God. I'm not about y'all feel the power of the Holy Ghost in this house. Amen. You can be seated in this house. Amen. I want to say we're so thankful and grateful for everyone that is here tonight on this beautiful Wednesday night. Oh, it's raining outside, but it's raining in here. Amen. The glory of the Lord filling this house. Amen. I'm so glad to see everybody here tonight. I'm so glad Sister Dina is able to be here on a Wednesday night. I said, what are you doing here on a Wednesday? She said, I had jury duty, so I don't have to work tonight. So praise the Lord Jesus. Amen. I'm so glad you are here tonight. And of course, everyone else. Amen. Tammy, I'm glad to see you again in the back. God bless you. So, of course, everybody else. Amen. At this time, I want to make a couple of announcements. If you've got a cell phone, please turn it off at this time. All right. Make sure you turn your cell phones off because we don't want any disruptions during the word of the Lord. Because God could be dealing with someone, touching someone, speaking to someone. But when that phone rings, steals our attention. So we don't want that. And I know nobody ever does it intentionally. So right now, intentionally turn it off or turn it down. All right. So praise the Lord. So turn your phones off Sunday morning at 10:30, Sunday night at 5. I'm going to be preaching both of those services. I'm preaching on Sunday morning. Why does God allow bad things to happen to good people?
Yep.
Why does God allow bad things to happen to good people? I'm going to preach about that on Sunday morning. And then on Sunday night, I'm preaching out of the book of Obadiah.
Oh.
All right. I'm thinking I am. I got another message the Lord gave me this morning, too. So I'm like, the Lord's been pouring it on. I'm so thankful for that. Amen. But praise the Lord. But if you want to get a jump start on that message, go to the book of Obadiah and study it. 21 verses long. It's one chapter. All right.
Yeah.
Probably have the whole book read by the time we take up the offering. All right. So praise the Lord. So remember those announcements. Easter Sunday Fun Day coming up. Not this Sunday, but the following Sunday. All right. So be looking forward to that. We have a sign-up sheet in the back. If you would like to bring a dish, please sign your name up, and you'd be more than welcome to bring it. Amen. All right. So remember those. Yes, bring your utensils. Yes, Sister Mary.
This Saturday is Women's Fellowship at 12 o'clock at Si Senor.
Awesome.
Airport. So there's a flyer in the back if you want to snap a picture. Come and be with us. We're going to have a time of fellowship and fun.
Awesome. All right. So you girls be looking forward to the ladies' meeting. I appreciate it. Sister Mary taking that ministry on, amen, and really just taking hold of it.
Yes. For the seniors, we were supposed to have a meeting this month, but my plans changed, so I will be gone all of April. So we'll plan probably about the second or third Sunday, or no, not Mother's Day, but the week after. On a Sunday, we'll be planning on going on Thursday.
Awesome, awesome. And there's a board meeting on the 3rd, Monday. All right, praise the Lord. So if you're on the board, you know who you are, and we're going to be meeting over at Sugar Mill. All right, praise the Lord. So, amen, I like board meetings. Growing up, I used to, all board meetings are so stressful. Not these. I mean, not at all. We just get there, eat, and just talk about all God's doing. Amen. God's always done great things here. We're so thankful to Jesus for that. Amen.
Yeah.
Let's just lift up our hands and just say, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jesus, for all you've done in and through this house, Lord. We give you alone, all the glory and all the praise. Amen. All right. At this time, we are going to take up our penny march real quick. It's going to go towards our youth. So, if you've got some change, go ahead and find one of these little ones, and they'll go ahead and they'll put it in the offering for you. Praise the Lord. This is for our penny march. And after our penny march, then we'll collect our tithe and offering. Father, we thank you, Lord, for this time we can come to you in this penny march that goes to support our youth, our teens, our children, Lord. And Lord, we pray, Lord, that as we give it to this, Lord, that all of their needs would be met, Lord. In Jesus' name, and everybody said,
amen.
Jesus loves the little children, all the children of the world. Red, yellow, black, and white, they're precious in His sight. Jesus loves And Brother White, if you guys could come and collect on Wednesday night tithe and offering. As always, we so appreciate all of your giving that goes to make this church possible. Those that are faithful to give in this house, thank you so much. There's people who don't even attend this church, but yet they watch online and they're blessed by the ministry and they support this church on a monthly basis. We love you and we're so thankful that God has sent you our way. Amen. I mean, God has a lot of ravens still out there, amen, that he uses to bless his word. Amen. We're so thankful for that. Father, we ask you, Lord, that you just bless this offering, this tithe, this seed, and we give it to you in the name of Jesus. And everybody said,
amen.
Amen. Caden, you want to switch with Johnny real quick? No?
All right. No, never mind. Stay there, Johnny. Here, Brother Wayne. Caden keeps asking when Miranda's going to retire from the drums. Praise the Lord. Not just yet.
I am blessed.
Thank you.